Okay, mouse, rotate were to move forward.
All right, cool. It's already real pretty.
Oh, it's,
Journey?
Yeah, never played Journey.
It's a good game.
That's what I've heard.
Yeah.
I wonder if it still is with it's no one playing it anymore.
I think you'll find some people. I like this lantern that follows us.
It's creepy.
All right.
So are you a Journey person or are you a Jabba?
We are both. Bye. So this is Repeat It for the Music Game Jam.
I don't believe it.
Repeat It? Oh. Activate the totem. Get close, press E, and wait until the music is finished. Then use the keys from 1 to 8 to repeat the song. If you fail, press E again to
reactivate the totem. Oh, God, it's this kind of puzzle game. Okay, so...
It's ba-na-na-na-na. Okay. Let's reactivate. Okay, easy.
Okay, yeah, I'm not hearing any of this.
Got it.
On the TV, I'm hearing mostly wind.
Yeah, that's about right. The atmosphere in this is really nice.
Yeah.
Can I get up there?
Can I get
up there?
No, but you can get to the back corners.
Okay, so it looks like 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah.
All right, let's see what goes on here. This, I love this like shadowy darkness. It looks really good.
Yeah.
All right, I think that's just every other.
Da, na, 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 na.
Yeah, got it. Ooh. Nice.
Okay.
Nice, nice, nice.
So how do you know what the notes are?
I don't.
Okay.
Nope. Okay, those are four.
Da, da, da. Oh.
Nope.
Da.
Nope.
You have to hit each time to start it over?
Yeah.
Got That's kind of annoying.
I got it.
Nope.
Almost.
Okay.
Okay, we got this. We got this. There it goes.
Okay. Nope.
Nope. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, we got it this time. It's 4, 6, 2, 3, 1.
4, 6, 2, 3. Nope.
Nope. 4, 6, 2, 5, 1?
I don't know. I don't know what each of these buttons do. Nope. Nope.
It's just going up. So here, this is 1 through 8
okay.
for you.
Okay. Yeah, it would help if either of us played music, I think.
So. Got it.
What was it?
It was another 4.
Yeah. I was just about to ask, is it 4, 2, 6, 4, 1?
Yeah, it was. Ooh. I like this like dungeon design. It's cool. It has a very
I wonder what happens
feel.
If you fall off. I don't want you to fall off. Nope. Yeah, so me not being able to hear any of this is not... I am of literally no help, so it's like we're not playing a puzzle game. What was that?
You can turn it up a little bit.
Yeah, probably. I'm just waiting for, you know, the zombie to show up and scream at the screen.
Almost. We got it, we got it, we got it.
I don't like that you have to hit E.
Ah, no. Messed up on the last note.
No,
it's
you were real
game.
Close. Okay.
Got it, alright.
It also bothers me that the lights don't light up in order.
That is strange. This one's going to be long.
Yes, it is going to be at least 9 long.
Oh, wow.
Oh, fuck you, game.
Yeah.
Nope.
I think it's half.
I don't like that you have to listen to the whole time each time you fail.
I'm not going to get the end of this. This is going to take forever.
Worst case scenario, we can skip ahead to finishing it.
We might have to write this down. This is long.
So, if any of our viewers at home are any good at music... This is probably the episode that's, like, really, really angering them.
I don't think so, because it's memorizing stuff without reading it off. That's all it is.
Sure, but, like, okay, sorry. People who, do, like perfect pitch people.
Yeah.
People who can...
No, not at all.
So, like, my stepbrother, he's much stronger like, I mean, he's fine at reading music, but he can play by ear really, really well. Like, he's stupid strong at it.
I'm not gonna guess.
Yeah, so, like, we could probably get him to do most of these in one try. And it pisses me off.
4, 4, 6, 6, 5, 7, 9, Oh, wait. Why is it lighting up at all?
What? It doesn't light up when you're not playing music.
There you go. We're gonna get this one. We're gonna get it.
Wait a second.
What?
Just, okay, so... Do you have to do it to the beat, too?
No.
Did you just hit a random number?
I hit a wrong number, and it sounded real bad.
Okay, so... I'm just wondering why that one isn't lighting up.
I don't know what the next one is.
I think it was low, high, low, high, low.
Nope. Okay. Nope. So it's 1, 1, 3, 3, 4, 4, 6, 6, 4, 4, 5, 4 something maybe?
Maybe.
One, one, three, three, four, four, six, six, four, five, three, two, one.
Sure. Sounds like it could be a thing.
I have no idea.
Okay.
This is getting frustrating.
Yeah. Like I said, we can just skip ahead if we have to on this one. No.
Okay. Nope. Okay. One. Okay, I think I got it.
The end. Don't even get to see what's behind that door, folks. Just
all right, so I think it's a good concept and it's a fun little puzzle. It doesn't work too well for a video, unfortunately.
No, and I please put in something for people who can't, like, look, I'm borderline tone deaf.
I don't think it's that bad. I wish there was maybe just a color representation. No, because the entire point is the music.
We don't know what it needs, but it needs something to help a little bit with that puzzle.
I think if he also were just writing it down, it'd be a lot easier, because I was trying to memorize it. If it just quickly jotted down the numbers, it'd have been a lot easier, because there's a lot of mistakes just misremembering things. I like the concept. I'd like to see that explored a bit more with other music puzzles going into a dungeon. I'd like to see, like, a whole dungeon crawl.
Yeah, no, puzzles. That would be real cool. I think it has a lot of... I think there's a lot that you can do with it.
Yeah,
I think
the art style is really cool. The music... was good, and I think it worked well for what they were trying to do.
Yeah, I think it needs more
audio. It needs
audio.
A couple different types of puzzles, too, I think.
Yes, and I think it needs more audio to it that isn't music. Like,
sure, yeah.
Like, I'm not saying,
ambient,
like...
noise?
Yeah.
Yeah,
like,
for sure. Dungeon
noises. Keep that, like, kind of... Not necessarily creepy, but, like, the...
Atmospheric.
No one is here.
Yeah.
Noise going
you're
on.
You're alone. Everything is just this puzzle and you type of thing. I like it, though.
Yeah, no, me too.
It's cool. I think this is worth checking out. Even though we like, if we showed you the entire thing, it's worth definitely checking out. I think it works.
And
it can expand it on really well.
And if you guys decide to play this one at home, let us know how much quicker you were able to
I'm
beat
sure
it than
so
us.
So much faster than me. Like, it's so, again, music puzzle games is a lot easier when you're not talking. It's cool. I like it. And now it's gone. It's gone forever.